Thank you. I guess I still carry a torch for it, which makes me an incurable romantic.
Good. I'm glad you're eating, my love.
To my honey, I'll croon. Love's tune, honeymoon keeps a shining in June. Your silvery be
me for love for 30 years, and I'm not gonna do that to Alba. Look, I'm not talking about any, just don't send me underwear. Okay, well, give us a warning next time because it freaks Alba out when you just show up. Okay, I gotta go to work. Happy Valentine's. Me for.
I guess I still carry a torch.
Can I call you back after Alba goes down? It's late. I gotta get her in the bath. All right. Love you.
Did you know that Iggy Pop's named after his first band, the Iguanas? His real name's James. Okay, hello, Isabella. You hypnotized.
My name is Isabella. I am a very rich and extremely horny woman. I hire young men and then I hold them captive and I hypnotize them. Yes, I'm a mind vampire. That's how I made all my money. Now, shh, you are. No, you are Alex. You are a business competitor of mine. I lured you to my castle, and now I'm going to have my aggressive.
with a retired accountant and moves to Florida.
The accountants cleared the funds a week ago. Everything got. The accountants cleared the funds a week ago. Everything got wired. No one stresses the details more than me. The boat's completely cleaned. The paper trail has David Jones as the owner for the last 3 years. I had them name it the Little Mermaid. It's understood. The adrenaline's there to help you focus.
Yeah, I feel like an accountant. I just shaved the beard and...
I would go out into the world and blaze my own trail. David was an insult. I don't want your money.
He's an accountant. Sometimes that he hates her. He's not a brave law enforcer like. Yeah, well, I am the man of the house now.
No, come on. he sits down and he talks with her and she cries on his shoulder and he is so solid and the look of relief and gratitude on her face and he takes her to the interview room and now she can't take her eyes off of him. Yeah, I want to be that guy. And after a while,
after the show, he summoned me to his dressing room.
I guess I still carry a torch for it, which makes me an incurable romantic or underdeveloped emotionally. I'm a loyal friend.
After the show, he summoned me to his dressing room. Inside, he was stood naked, posed like a classical sculpture, a shockingly well-endowed one. I ran, and Hercules and his and his club club
everything's anonymous, right?
And they're always honest with sex workers.
Yeah, but I like to think it was just a worker claiming spoils.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll keep out of your hair.
I'm just having a hard time.
The dude from 3.
The $300 camera, just so you know.
Look, I'm gonna need you to convince me that you've deleted these parts. I need you to delete the file. That's Max, okay? It's Max. Maxine Williams, right? Do your parents know what you do? Maxine Williams.
Now who's trying to blackmail who?
Okay, Max. You're gonna delete these files.
Ohio's a stand your ground state.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck! You fuck! You bitch! You shot me! Crazy!
I sent those videos yesterday. It'll take about a week before they can verify who you are, what you said. Start working on your story now.
I'm bleeding here, okay?
Don't worry. I rang the cops before I let you in. They'll be here soon and they can take you to the ER.
Fuck.
The police are protected.
That's right. That's exactly why someone needs to step up and do what the police should do, right? Because I'm sorry, all due respect, John. Because I'm sorry, all due respect, John. You're not gonna stop these guys.
Details on Facebook. David!
Oh, hey.
Nice to see you again.
Thank you. Yeah.
We didn't scare you off.
No, not easily scared.
She wakes up, she's gonna be terrified. Okay. Oh god, it wants to come out. And, with her here, I just feel so, everything feels off. Like I'm not in control. Look, I'm running the household by myself. My husband is essentially non-existent. I mean, this doesn't count. This isn't a real relationship. And I know that this is just the way it has to be, but God, with Mama here, I just feel like I'm a teenager again. God, David, you're not even listening. Mama, Jesus, knock!
Is that David?
No, I'm having a private conversation.
Let me talk to him. Oh, hi, David. Look what they did to your handsome face. You look like Daniel did in the 70s. I do worry, David.
While you're off growing your hair and saving the world, your wife here is raising her daughter all on her own and holding down a job. It's a lot to ask, David. You don't know Emma like I do.
God damn.
No, you can call me David.
Pleased to meet you, David. Oh, excuse me. Oh, yes. My dream was to be an astronaut.
You know, I mean, Alba loves having me there, honey. Well, she's there to help. She's an extra pair of hands.
I wanted Alba to be one of the more modern heroines, but Mama bought the costume, so.
I love it.
And she loves it.
Oh, doesn't she look so pretty? Oh, Halloween is so important to children, and I wanted her to feel special.
It's fine, Mama. Hey, why don't you go play in your room, sweetheart? Alba is fine. Look, Mama, this is a family. David is here, and he's working.
He's always working. Walks in the door and he expects me to have my best face on.
Mama.
You're never gonna keep a man up of keeping so opinionated. I'll run the bath.
Okay. You have to be here for Thanksgiving and the recital, okay? I sent you the date. The Bureau was very insistent that we were a strong family unit. You'd think they'd want to make some effort to keep things that way. We should frame that report with our diplomas. We're both great at taking tests. I gotta go. Alba's so happy to have her Meemaw here, and I guess if she really is sick, then it's better that she's here instead of on her own in Texas, you know?
Best friend in A-squared, and I'm not a dick. I mean, I'll never hear fevered the same way, though. But no, I meant it. It was special. When they're back here in A-squared. No.
All right, hit me up, A squared friends. All right, hit me up, A squared.
You look amazing, Aurora. Hey, Ava. You are not Ava.
Yes, Ava's good friends, Eric and Peter, will be there too.
Hi, everybody. This is Ava and David. We're here at the Silver Ridge Camp protesting Prosper and...
Yeah, when Ava pointed you guys out...
We could have a barbecue. You said this job was safe. What did you do?
You want anything to drink?
No, I'm fine.
Okay. I'm gonna make myself a nightcap.
All work but no play makes Karen a dog girl.
Neither black nor white. They would be good servants. With 50 men, you could keep them all subjugated and make them do whatever you like. True history of America.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm still making my way through that one, so sorry. All right.
Wait, whoa, 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 wait a minute. You said take the top book off the pile. What's wrong with that one? Why not? You write and you sing. I mean, that's impressive. Wait, I thought you said you didn't like to sing in front of people. Why wouldn't you tell me that you're in a rock band? I mean, that's kind of cool.
Okay. Damn, Hollywood was intense back then, huh? You know, I've played this game before, but the rules were like whatever passage you read meant how good you were in bed or something. Oh. Oh, I see.
Dwarfs are on their hit list, too. Dwarfs are on their hit list, too. They got deep pockets and they got a lot of manpower through Black Kite. Okay. I found them to be highly professional, and their procedures are very thorough.
Dwarfs.
feel like tonight we had some moments, you know, and I know this is all a bit muddled and there's a lot of blood rushing to my head, but I'm attracted to you.
Where is this boat? Okay? Because I need to push them now, Mike.
He has a boat.
A boat. You know. A boat.
Well, hopefully you work on more than the boat. Ava needs the right man to help her settle down. Mm-hmm.
I don't need the book.
Okay, my princess.
Do you want one from your book, or?
Which has to go over the Salisbury Bridge, you know? And, well, if we could shut that.
Around David's bridge plan, or maybe.
We don't need.
Around David.
Always a lovely night in California.
Gotta love a clean shooting.
Jesus, you're a fucking cat. Let's get you out of the way.
You're too soft on her, Daniel. David, the new...
Okay, Daniel. So the imp appears...
Daniel, like Mama...
There's a DWP van parked on my street light.
They're probably fixing the power. That's where the DWP.
You got nothing to feel guilty about.
Hey, Emma, can I talk to her? Emma, let me talk.
Yeah, well, it's for a big rap. Oh, I saw your...
You sound like Eric.
I need some fireworks, okay? But enough to wow people, all right?
Fuck Eric. Dark bug wasn't entirely harmless. So when do I get to meet your mom? High stakes. But I hear Florida's nice though. Okay. Good night, worm.
that stabs Green Storm in the heart.
But remember, the long game's getting into Green Storm.
It's 4 a.m, babe.
Sorry. I don't have much time.
I'm going to bed.
Come wake me up when you're done. You're a fucking vampire.
I got a Halloween mask, got some water bottles and vinegar.
Yeah, you're looking pretty as always, Harry. If I remember correctly, Isabella won.
Love you, and...
If it's a girl, Jane Mary Jones Martin.
Hey, Jane!
David Jones is
dead. I have to keep Jones alive, Mike. Especially right now.
I've read Karen's report 3 times now, unless I miss.
These gentlemen are expecting you. Should I take your coat?
Hi there, Knight 81. Let me know what you'd like to do with me.
Sure can. But you better behave yourself. I banned you.
Hey, Laura. I wasn't expecting you.
Your boat's name is the Little Mermaid.
Here says Max. That was my first boyfriend. The criminal, he did the tattoo himself.
And that was when I met Max. I was...
my guy?
Run a marathon now.
Yeah, I need you to go to the medicine cabinet.
My name is Melissa. I live in New York City.
Okay, Melissa?
Melissa? Melissa isn't my real name. But I know yours is David. Thank you. don't believe in karma, but after I shot that FBI agent, the market picks up and I end up selling my 2 apartments and making a profit. I briefly think about going back into real estate. Fuck that. Instead, I will move to New York and set up my own cam agency. We won't make much money, but we'll never lose much money either. And everyone will get paid what they're worth. And when I'm 40, I will release my first novel under my real name. It will be a success. And when I die at 84, the obituaries will remember me only as a novelist who wrote crime fiction with strong female leads. I hate that phrase and will turn in my grave.
Thank you.
Remember why we only give these.
All anesthesiologists.
Come on, Peter's an asshole, he's not a drug dealer.
Ava Martin.
Ava?
That's a cute baby, what's her name?
Mama, this book.
Off the highway at Bellevue Lake in 1 hour. We're gonna talk, and if any.
Black Kite changed the plan. They decided to go deeper on Greenstorm.
Hi, Davey.
I don't know. What time do you...
What time do you go to the dentist?
Will you let me in? You have no fucking idea.
Get down on the fucking bed!
Oh my God!
Get down on the fucking bed!
David!
Your face down!
I'm pregnant! I'm pregnant! Please! I'm pregnant! Please! David!
Don't move!
David!
Find what we
you got.
With the gun and the badger.
No, you didn't need guns, okay?
and you want to...
We didn't talk about Papa. Yeah, there was...
Yeah, but please don't call me Pookie again. I'm not.
The way Prosperin does it, they have two major insurance providers because they...
Yes, I called into the record store.
Your record came in.
But I need.
Or some terrorist cell. He spent 2 weeks.
Water is life. I never watched the video David made. And I didn't attend the inquiry. I like to pretend that the bomb erased him in the past and in the present. It'll take a while for me to figure out how a real relationship works. But in the meantime, I keep busy, make a name for myself as a journalist for the Detroit Free Press. When I'm 37, I'll move in with a school teacher named Jaden, who was born on the same day as me. The star never stops being special.
Mom is right. I am pretty special. And when I turn 18, my grandma will try to tell me about my dad, and I will stop her. Shush, Grandma, I'll say. I'm happy.